assessment.
Again.
Go look at the dust on there.
I know it. I'm supposed to put a paper over it.
Around while I hold it.
Oh, you bet. Something together like a frame. Something together like a frame.
That's all you get.
Yeah, yeah, I just want to make sure that you go, so you want me to take the pieces up and just sit at this. We'll just sit it, we'll get the jam.
not, we're supposed to have some somewhere. Sure.
That didn't quite work.
After a several-month investigation, our officers were able to obtain a search warrant for gambling operation in 2400 block of East Davis. Upon entry tonight, the officers located about 50 slot machines, electronic machines, and five employees. We also found about 20 customers inside the building. We issued 20 citations, arrested five people for engaging in organized criminal activity and for keeping a gambling place. And right now we're still trying to determine the total amount of money recovered from the scene. The investigation will still continue and there's probably going to be additional charges to follow. So far, we're not through with the investigation yet, but initially we have somewhere in the area between $2,000 and $3,000.
And how many machines?
About 50. Okay.
And what about charges? Misdemeanor felony charges? What?
The citations for gambling were to the customers, and those are Class C offenses, just like a traffic citation would be. However, the charges for keeping the gambling operation or being a part of gambling operation or Class A misdemeanor, and then also engaging in organized criminal activity is a third degree felony.
What about as far as whether they're actually using cash transactions?
Yes, they were actually paying out in cash, and they were actually making the profits off of it there in cash. So there was no redemption of tickets or anything like that.
And he's been handled before?
I can't say that.
Good. Got one.